From far away, 7 of 8 from distance in the quarter. In that opening period, they're now 8 of 13.
For over 61%. And not all corners threes are to hit.
Head coach for his sixth different NBA team, Aaron Gordon, puts it up and in past JaVale McGee. Difficult shot by Gordon. He's been extremely effective here in the first half with 15 rebounds and 3 assists.
Nuggets continuing to do a good job getting inside. They've got 26 points in the paint. And again, we talked about this as the Nuggets team, not a very good three-point shooting team. They're 8 of 14. They're shooting 43%. But I still would put your chances on that, especially making them put the ball on the floor but not letting them drive into the lane.
Boy, and his team make a massive comeback. Off the glass and in, chance at a three-point play.
Switch off, or is he going to get the lob off there? And watch how Chris Paul just stops. And then Green can't do anything. If he comes over, then you know because of Chris Paul's ability to keep the ball on the floor, he can also throw that lob into McGee.
Boy, and you got